Hey guys, so I'm working on this, it's like an intake plenum for, I think the guy said like a Ford Power Stroke or something. It goes from the turbo to the two intake banks. This is just one piece of it. I only have one joint to weld. But yeah, I'm gonna clean it real quick. I stopped using acetone. I started using denatured alcohol, and it's working pretty good for me. It's a little bit less, you don't have to put like gloves on or anything when, you know, we clean it. And it smells a little nicer. It's just a little healthier, a little health conscious. So yeah, clean the part. I'm gonna be welding this on my little homemade positioner, which I've been tweaking. This is just like the temporary thing. Once I make the final one, I'm gonna be like powder coating everything and doing it all nice, but now I'm just making changes to it as the more I use it. 5356 wire. This is 6061. I'm using about 120 amps and just regulating it with my foot pedal. But yeah, actually let me plug that. So I have the machine. I have a little foot pedal here on my bottom. I just set my speed over here, and then I can control it with my foot pedal. So yeah, that's pretty much it. It's only one joint, so it's not that big of a deal. Get this puppy going. It's kind of strange using two foot pedals. Takes a little getting used to. A wrap. The fit up was a little inconsistent, so there's a few, I wouldn't call them weird areas, but it came out pretty good. Let me turn the speed up for you guys. Like, that is a weird area, and that's where I stopped. Yeah, that's the part. Thanks for watching.